Now let's look in detail at how this sprinkler head operates. Here we see sprinkler head A operating first. The plunger seals head A and water is allowed through the ports, which raises the float. This subsequently gives a visual and audible alarm at the remote alarm panel. If sprinkler head B operates first, then the spring-operated float again activates the visual and audible alarm at the remote panel. So in both cases of accidental operation, no water is discharged. In the event of a real fire, both sprinkler heads A and B have to operate in whichever order, before water is discharged.